Hi guys, it's the entertainment trending news on Afrobeats Global TV. My name is Lyle, and again I'm back with more amazing gist for you for this week. And after the break, we'll go right into the gist. Welcome back, guys. So the first one is the buzz going around in the entertainment industry. Precisely, it's the movie industry. So after the Echo Star TV and Film Awards, or Film and TV Awards, a lot of things have been going on the ground, saying that most actresses and actors were not really recognized. But some actresses actually came out and it showed the fact that they were not okay with this. I myself particularly, I'm like, what is the criteria for choosing these people? What is the criteria for this award? Because if you don't give Kehinde Bankole, I don't know about any other person, but if you don't give Kehinde Bankole an award, I'm like, what is this award all about? Because she's starred in so many movies that are blockbusters, trust me. And if she's not even recognized in such an award, this award is actually from the Lagos State, and teaming up with Mo Abudu as Ebony Live Films. But then, like, what do you mean? So I feel like mostly it was just more of people who have starred in Ebony Live movies that were recognized, but then it shouldn't be so. Kehinde Bankole is a very, very good actress. Don't even tell me anything apart from that, because there's no role that she's giving and she doesn't deliver well. So I think in the next one, they should actually look more into people who delivered well, apart from just looking at people who are more socially inclined or maybe social media wise. Because if you're looking at, I don't want to mention names, but if you're looking at Nancy getting an award and Kehinde not getting an award, I'm like, ooh, but then that's it. So this slang I have been saying, and I'll still continue to say, when are they see this money? Hey, after the Messi, after the Lambo Queen, after the Lambo Queen just, tear another G-Wagon for us. I'm like, when are they see this money now, People should just show me the way. Cut soap for me, one soap, two soaps, just give me the address. Do you understand? But now, another person bought a G-Wagon and someone else is just busy online criticizing and critiquing, saying that she removed her plate number from her range and kept it on the G-Wagon. Maybe she sold the range or something. But then Lambo has posted two plate numbers sitting on one another to say that, you know what, I didn't sell any for any. Lambo owns these two cars, the range and the pimped range, don't forget that, and the G-Wagon. So when you're talking about the coin, give respect, because she wouldn't be selling any car just to get another. She has her money, just like she said, and she's getting enough for her to get all the good things in life that she wants. And according to her, stop attributing the wealth of a woman to sleeping around. Some women actually pull their weight up just to get rich. So if you see a woman doing her best to live a luxurious life, instead of you trying to critique what she's doing or criticizing her movements or something, why don't you just share them? We've seen women in big places now, in positions of power. Would you say they are sleeping around too? Just think about it. As a man, it's really bad for you to even be doing that. Go off social media and get a life. So Oti has been setting himself for a lot of drags online after he posted saying that a man cannot be completely faithful to just a woman. What about, why would you say a man should continue eating okra soup or something like that? But then, aren't we done with this conversation? Aren't we just done with men trying to justify the fact, that they're not faithful to their woman, saying that all men cheat, all men don't cheat? So if you're saying that you cannot continue taking okra soup, that means you're telling your wife to not to stick with just akpu or eba or amala. She should also try other delicacies. Would you be good? But thank God and thankfully, so many people are waking up to this reality that men are not destined to cheat. Don't make it look like when God created you, he said, as a man, go into the world and go and cheat. It is your choice. It is mostly an act of indiscipline. And you should work on that. If you're a man and you are in a relationship, I see my, producer looking at me right now. But then if you are a man and you are in a relationship, please do well not to cheat. You won't die, please. You are not going to die. And at the fact that Uti is an influencer, these things, come on, you celebrities should stop putting things out like this, because once you say something, so many people want to follow the path, and you should understand they are influencing a lot of lives. That's going to be all for this week's episode of Entertainment Trending News and Afrobeats Global TV. I will be back next week with a more amazing gist for you. And don't forget to just put your comment down there. Anything you think about what we just said, you're so good to just put your comment down there. And also, don't forget to follow us across every social media platform, on Instagram, on Twitter, at Afrobeats Global TV. Subscribe to our YouTube channel too, at Afrobeats Global. Don't forget to put the S so you don't miss the name. Follow me also at Layo_LAYORH_. You know, I will be so happy to bring all your favorite gist that you missed over the week to you again. In the meantime, have a lovely week. Bye.